Hello again, my beautiful friends. I hope you're having an absolutely amazing day, wherever in the world you are. Today's video is another beautiful gratitude practice. We're just going to take a piece of paper and a pen and write some things that we're thankful for. I hope you've been enjoying this week, that it made you think a little bit, that it helped you fall asleep. And if you're ready, we're going to get started. The piece of paper, I'm just going to write in today's gratitude practice. This beautiful orange fine tipped pen. These are some of my favorites. And the first thing that comes to mind today is quiet. I love when it's quiet. And the world seems still. You can really kind of tune into this moment. You know, you can't control whether a train is going to come by or people are going to start talking. And, you know, if a plane is going to fly overhead, if kids are going to be playing in the park. But when there is a little bit of stillness, I really appreciate it. You can definitely work around all those things, but when there's, you know, just complete stillness, I feel nice. I don't really have a TV or anything like that in our house. I don't really like too much overstimulation. My husband doesn't really care for it either, so that works out pretty nicely. We both love music, but stillness is such a beautiful thing. Definitely makes for better videos too. So I'm just coloring in this beautiful notepad like I have been. And we have our first element for today, which is quiet. So the second thing that I'm going to write down today Just filling this in. It's weekends. I'm grateful for weekends that I can spend with the people that I care about, when we all kind of just have time to be together and relax and, you know, talk and plan for the week ahead. I think that's my husband. My husband just came home. So I was talking about weekends. I live next to my parents and we have a house here, and so all of us kind of, you know, try to spend some time together over the weekend. A lot of times my siblings come home. That's always fun. I don't know if any of you guys live close to your family. If you do different things on the weekends, you know, go on adventures, go on trips, go out to eat. There's so many fun things you can do on the weekend. I just feel grateful for that time. I'm just gonna gently color that in. So if I have quiet, we have weekends. The next thing that I'm grateful for is cozy blankets. I've mentioned that I'm not really a big fan of the cold, but I do like a nice breeze, a little bit of fresh air. And nothing is better than being able to curl up under a cozy blanket when it gets a little bit too chilly at night. And that way, really just kind of keep yourself warm. Again, I'm just doodling gently. This is summer beautiful time. So we're up to number four. I'm gonna write in quickly. I just have to write in number one. I could do that. A little messy, but the fourth thing I'm gonna write down is inspiration. Whether you get inspired by a book or a poem that you read, or whether you go out into nature and get inspiration that way. Whether you're inspired by people you know or people you meet. Seeing a beautiful movie. Inspiration is a beautiful thing, that feeling of just feeling like you have ideas rushing through your mind. So excited to execute and, you know, work creatively to make them real. It's a magical thing. And that's why we have, for number four, just inspiration. Next thing I'm gonna write down that I'm grateful for is gonna be with this beautiful red pen. Again, I love how fine tipped these are. I love beautiful stationery. The fifth thing I'm gonna write is this gift of life. It's definitely not perfect. We definitely all feel growing pains. Some days are easier than others, some days are harder than others. There's an old saying my grandma used to say, one onion day, one good day. So this gift of life, and I'm just drawing around it. Thankful. Thankful to even have this chance to breathe, to live, to meet, to love, to know, to learn. So I'm just gently coloring that in. That's my little gratitude practice for today. I have quiet, peace and quiet. I have weekends to spend with people that I care about. I have cozy blankets that make me warm. I have inspiration, the magic of ideas, and I have this gift of life. During some of the other days, I gently colored after I finished. Today, I'm just gently going to smooth the paper. It's fun to do something a little different. Imagine that the screen that we're just gently tracing is a beautiful stem of a flower. Imagine we could just peel the screen off and transplant that color onto anything we want. Make the world green. We can make the world whatever we wish it to be, to some extent. If we believe in ourselves and just keep pushing. Gently melting into the beautiful relaxing sounds of the paper. Gently folding. And gently feeling the paper off the notepad. You can feel how sticky it is. Invite you to allow yourself to get tired. So let yourself have a beautiful night's rest. There's nothing you really need to do or think about other than relaxing. Beautiful gratitude practice for today. Again, feel free to comment in the comments down below some things that you're grateful for. Maybe compliment the person above you who left a comment. A little beautiful chain of compliments. Wish you a beautiful night's rest and a beautiful day. Namaste.